In this video, we're going to do a comparison of the long bed version of the Tacoma and the short bed version of the Tacoma. Now, if you're looking at getting a new Tacoma, choosing between these two can be a difficult decision. There are advantages and disadvantages to each, and ultimately it's going to come down to how you use the truck and what your priorities are. Now, the short bed version of the Tacoma measures out at 60 inches, exactly 5 feet. The long bed version of the Tacoma is considered the 6 foot bed, but it actually measures out slightly more at 73.2 inches. Now, obviously, if you're going to be moving a lot of large objects around, the long bed's probably going to be the way to go for you. It's going to be better if you're moving that big couch. If you're picking up that washer and dryer, you're going to be able to get them in one trip. With the short bed, you're probably going to be looking at making a second trip back to the store to get the washer or the dryer. And so that's obviously kind of the main advantage of the long bed version of the Tacoma. With the short bed, there are quite a few more advantages if that's not a priority for you. For starters, maneuverability. It's going to be a lot easier to get into a tight parking spot, to get through tight spots in traffic. Your turning radius is going to be a lot sharper in the short bed than the long bed. If you look at the long bed version of the Tacoma, it is a really long truck, and it can make it difficult to drive at times in the city. With a short bed, that's not going to be a problem. And so that's one of the first advantages going with the short bed. Now, on the short bed Tacoma, because you've got that shorter wheelbase, it's going to be a little more off-road capable when compared with the long bed version. I've actually got a video on my channel. I'll put the link in the description below, but I took it on kind of a mild off-road adventure and just about high-centered the long bed Tacoma, which is what I've got. Now, the reason for that is if you've got the short wheelbase, let's say that you've got a little peak in the middle, because of that short wheelbase, that's not going to be quite as prominent if you've got a big drop on both sides of that peak with the short bed version. Now, if you've got the long bed version, those are going to really show themselves a lot more. So if there's a large object, it's going to be harder to clear it with the long bed Tacoma than the short bed version. And so if you're looking for the most off-road capable truck in stock form, the short bed's the way to go. If you get a long bed, you could always lift the truck and get some of that off-road capability, but the short bed's still gonna be the favorite in either scenario. Now, another advantage of the short bed version of the Tacoma is that it's available with a manual transmission. If you jump up to the long bed version, you're not gonna have a choice. With that, you're only available with an automatic transmission. And so depending on your preferences, that could be one disadvantage going with the long bed version. The automatic transmission is rated with better gas mileage, and so that's kind of nice. But if your driving preference is a manual transmission, you're going to have to go with the short bed version. Now, with the long bed version of the Tacoma, it is going to have a slightly better towing capacity. Typically, in general, having a longer chassis improves the towing capacity. And likewise, the long bed versions of the Tacoma come with a cooled transmission that gives it a little bit better towing capabilities that you're not going to get with the short bed version of the Tacoma. Now, the last and probably biggest difference between the short bed and long bed version of the Tacomas is the appearance. And this is going to really depend on your preferences. There are going to be a lot of people that think short bed versions look the best. And there are a lot of people, including myself, that think long bed versions of the Tacoma look the best. Now, if you look at the side profile of the short bed Tacoma, in my opinion, the bed's just a little bit too short, given the very long length between the front of the truck and the back of the cab. We jump over to the long bed Tacoma. I feel like the proportions are just a little better because you've got a really long length between the front of the truck and the back of that cab. And I think you need a long bed to just kind of balance that out. But that's my opinion. There, most people are probably going to say they like the short bed more. The other thing is that the little bit of distance between the back of the cab and the front of the rear wheel well, I think it's nice just having kind of almost even distance on either side of that wheel along the bed. I'm not a huge fan of how the wheel well comes almost up to the back of that cab and then it sticks out off the back. So, you know, it's again going to really depend on your personal preference. Like I said, a lot of people love the short beds. I like the long beds more. Now, the one caveat to that, though, is that the short bed, I think, sits at a really nice height. Because of the length of the truck, proportional to the height that it sits at, I think it's a really good combination. If you jump over to the long bed version of the Tacoma, In my opinion, it's just too long for how low it sits. And so that's the one thing about the long bed is I think proportionally it looks really good, but given how low it sits, that's the one thing where you have to fix that. So if you want to leave the truck stock, short bed's probably the way to go. If you get a long bed and you lift it a few inches, I think that's money. And that's actually what I did with my 2016 Tacoma. Added 2 inches in the front, 1 inch in the back, and really liked the way it turned out. So those are some differences between the short bed and long bed. Obviously, it's going to depend mostly on how you're using the truck. If it's mostly just that you're looking for truck appearance and you're driving it in town most of the time, or you really want a manual transmission, off-roading, short bed's probably going to be the way to go. If you're looking at moving a lot of large objects, maybe driving in the city and parking are not going to be as critical to you, the long bed might be the way to go. So just kind of a summary of the differences between the short and long bed. If you've got any comments or questions, leave them in the section below. For more videos on the Toyota Tacoma, subscribe to my channel. In the meantime, thanks for watching.